Now, the MERS outbreak appears to be winding down here in Korea, as we just mentioned, but researchers are always on the lookout for new ways to treat viruses like MERS. And based on results gleaned from animal testing, a team of researchers here in Korea has found that lactic acid bacteria in kimchi is effective in preventing and treating similar viruses. Park Se-young has this report.
Lactic acid bacteria found in kimchi are known to have numerous health benefits. In the past year, Korean scientists discovered its effectiveness in preventing and treating viral diseases like Middle East Respiratory Syndrome. All 2,000 pigs infected with coronaviruses recovered completely a week after they were injected with the healthy bacteria.
Lactic acid bacteria from kimchi protects us from viruses by increasing immune globulin A in the intestine. The body then produces more immune globulin G, or interferon gamma, to prevent viral infection.
The study, conducted by university professors from Korea and Malaysia, found that using probiotics as an alternative to antibiotics also produce healthier chickens. The researchers also believe kimchi probiotics can prevent influenza and immune system disorders in humans. At a hospital in Gyeonggi-do Province, some patients with respiratory problems are already being administered the healthy bacteria. Once proven effective, the researchers plan to initiate full-scale clinical trials. Park Se-young, Arirang News.